Mary has embodied the issue of human rights and respecting the other. Now it has become a part of herself.
She is 100% committed to anything she does. I mean, human rights, this couldn't have a better leader.
I was elected by men and women of all parties and none, by many with great moral courage, who stepped out from the faded flags of the Civil War and voted for a new Ireland, and above all, by the women of Ireland.
I really had a mission to show the people of Ireland that the presidency could stand for more, that it's directly elected by the people, it's not an executive office, but it has a huge amount of work that could be done. I was unprepared for the scale of human suffering, the lines of women, mainly women, but also men, lined up with starving children.
I have such a sense of what the world must take responsibility for. And by the world, I don't mean some distant sources. I mean each of us.
She really cares. She cares. She cares about poverty. She cares about injustice. She cares about oppression. She has an incredible warmth. She's got a way of disarming people.
Mary Robinson is the most eloquent voice in connecting the issue of human rights with the climate crisis. Ireland has offered a great deal to the world, but truly Mary is one of Ireland's greatest gifts to the world.
I love her.